I didn't think I would be at risk at such a young age. I thought maybe when I got older or something, when I was like in my 70s or 80s maybe, but not when I was in my early 30s did I ever think I was going to hear the word, you know, you have cancer. You know, and when I started getting the symptoms of the sore throat and everything, I just kept putting it off as, oh, I have a cold or I have this or that, so no, I never, not when I was in my 30s, no, nope.